Yeah, we have like 90% of the people here have birthdays this month, like you and me.
Corey's is the 17th over here. Bob's is the 28th. Ours is the 29th. And somebody else is the 30th. Peggy Schwartz. Who? Oh, Janet. When's her birthday? The 31st. New Year's Eve.
Wow.
What a celebration that would be.
Yes. Oh, I have one of those. I'm going to give you my birthday certificate. Oh, I'm
good. You're coming next month.
I think this is it. Yes, this is it.
It's the wrong restaurant.
And Sea Watch. No, I'm just kidding. Sea Watch does the same thing you guys do. And the Isle in Pompano Beach gives a free birthday dinner, too. All right.
That
was the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen in my life.
What?
There was a 4th of July party at her house, and that was a couple of years ago, and this one individual didn't want me to post it, which it was 3 weeks after it was posted, so everybody saw it anyway, and it was like these ultimatums, and I said, take the ultimatums and put them where the sun never shines, and that's what happened.
Are you getting the filet mignon too?
We're all getting filet mignon with chicken. For all you vegans and vegetarians, we're sorry.
No, I'm
getting
a lobster. It's my birthday.
A lobster.
My birthday.
Her birthday is the 17th.
It's the 17th of December.
I know. Yeah, 17th of December. My birthday.
And guess where she's spending next Thanksgiving?
In Woodstock.
In Woodstock. Oh my God.
And you up there?
How many? 4 months ago?
Your family up there? Huh? Your family up there?
We have a farm.
A farm. She's got a farm up in Woodstock. How cool is that?
53 acres.
She's got her own. You grow your own crops and everything.
They do.
Oh,
horses and tennis courts.
Horses and tennis courts. I'm coming up there. Sounds like a resort.
I hope I get the whole.
You have a birthday in December.
This is a December to remember. Okay, that's a cut. Because we have to save this video for when the guy's cooking, too. That's coming here.
That's right. Bye. You have a birthday? You have a birthday?
Yeah.